Well, Michelle's doing her best to try and catch us dinner. Maybe some rockfish or striped bass or some little baby shrimp or something. We're going to be leaving anchor here in a little bit. It's almost 8 a.m. What a beautiful, beautiful morning. And let's see, there's Cape Lookout, which dates back to like 1608, I think, British. When they were coming here and looking for settlements. Yeah, I think we're in about 10 feet of water.